is going to do all ceramic jacket crown preparation today. I'm going to do it on a teflon teeth, and before that I'm going to use some express XT putty soft material to make a jig so that you can verify how it is done. This is of course for beginners, so I'm doing it in a teflon lab. I'm going to use a micromotor as well, and so it's going to be a bit slow. You gotta bear with me, but this is just for beginners, so as you prepare, I want you to have an idea as to how much you've done and how much production has been completed and how much you need to do more to get a proper preparation. Alright, let's get into it. So I'm just going to take some putty material and take a little scoop of it. Right? And the other one as well. As you know, we must have equal amounts of this. Okay. So have equal amounts of this, and as you know, you must not use a glove because the sulfur contamination from the latex glove is going to inhibit the setting reaction of this addition silicone. You're going to need it, just like you would need any sort of flour to make a bread. And once you've kneaded it well, it becomes a uniform color, no streaks, right? No streaks. And then at this stage, just roll it up and get this off the way. One this big, this is a bit too big. You could make one that's a bit smaller and save up on the putty material as well. So I'm just going to wait for it to set. Once it is set, then we can have a good jig.